Trapped in the concept, falsely accused, misused, and misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking rest in peace.
Is that a V8?
Yeah.
That sounds like a Chevy V8 to me. What size is it, 350 crate?
427
LS7? Oh my God, twin turboed? No, these are pro chargers.
Yeah.
What? Dude, this thing's supercharged. Twin superchargers. How much power does it make?
1,200.
That makes more horsepower than my Corvette did.
Why you got 300 on the back for nitrous on the back for a 300 horse nitrous.
A 300 shot? That is insane. What? 1,200 horsepower? How fast have you got it up to?
I got up to about 150, but I'm still in first gear.
What? No, you're no way.
Two speed power glide.
So first gear's 150.
4,000 RPM. Red lines at 7.
Red lines at 7,000 RPM. That's huge.
Now 100 mile an hour, I can still spin the tire. You don't want to.
No. That's insane. I now know what I want for Christmas. You've put it in the way. I thought my bike was fast. No. The H2 doesn't have nothing on this thing. Wow.
I'll show you what the thing will do.
Oh, he's got a video.
Let's see.
I wonder how far that tank will get you.
60 miles.
60 miles?
8 gallon tank, 8 gallon.
8 miles to the gallon. It's an 8 gallon tank. Is that, that's just tire smoke.
Yeah.
You're not even. There,
let's see. There's the guy that wanted to race me that is going to blow me away. But look what comes next.
Yeah. Oh, they're not catching. They're not catching you. How many pounds of boost?
10 pounds. 454 that I'm building on my other one will have 20 pound boost.
Oh my gosh.
But I'm putting a 454 stroker on.
Now is a 1200 horse with a 300 shot, or is that with, so you don't know what it is with the 300 shot? that is the coolest thing I've ever seen. This is the coolest bike. This is it. This is so dope. Wow. Dude, look, he's got the LED strips around the superchargers. So it lights up and it's gonna, you can tell.
There's a tire I had, or wheel I got built from my other bike sitting behind this one.
What is that, a 12 and a half? 12 and a half? That's what I have on my Corvette. Like, that's ridiculous. Jesus. Yeah.
Otherwise, I'd had to put an air-to-air cooler on it. I squirt alcohol in there, gives me another 35 horse.
Can you give me a rev?
It's been rain.
Just like one rev. That's all I need to live. That's all I need, man. I wonder how the H2 would handle against that. All right, man. You guys have safe. We're gonna head up to Iron Horse and have some lunch. But you just gotta give me one rev on your way out. That's all I gotta hear. I heard the cam coming in, I was like, what? The torque jerked it. Safe on that thing. Wow.